As you guys know, I'm sure a lot of ES News viewers follow the news. There's a war going on, Russia and Ukraine. A lot of fighters from both countries, but the mayor of Kiev is boxing icon Vitali Klitschko, and him and his brother. There's a Arnold Schwarzenegger, the actor, posted this. He said, "Vitali and Vladimir Klitschko, I am thinking of you, my friends. You were my heroes in the ring, and you're my heroes now." Because both brothers are enlisting into the army to fight for Ukraine. Arnold also says, "My thoughts are with the Ukrainian people. I have been asked to do several interviews, but I believe the news should continue to focus on what's happening on the ground, on the tragedy that has broken our hearts, and on the courage of the Ukrainian people that has inspired us." That's what Arnold Schwarzenegger says. Boxing star David Kaminsky, he lives in Tarzana, California, and he says, "If anyone knows where I could donate to families in the Ukraine, direct message me right now." So David Kaminsky, he wants to know, where can he donate to people in the Ukraine right now? And he also shared this flag of his car with the Ukrainian flag on it. David Kaminsky, he's a boxing star. He's also the coach of rap star Blueface. Let's continue. George Foreman, he says, "Love, best wishes, and prayers for the Klitschko brothers, their family, our countrymen. Hopefully peace prevails." So George Foreman, he's praying for peace. He hopes peace will prevail. Boxing star Ivan Redcatch, he has family out there, and he shared some stuff. He says, "My family ran into the forest to hide from the Russians. Their car was fired upon." And then he goes on to say, "Family and daughter were captured." So I'm hoping his family's okay. I'm going to try to catch up with Ivan in the morning. It's already 1:30 in the morning right now over here. And he says, "Parents, take care of yourself. I love you very much. I pray for you. I want to see you." So his parents shared with him some footage from the Ukraine. And he also, Redcatch has a picture of him with Klitschko. And he says, "Stay strong, Vitali Klitschko. Our thoughts and prayers are with you." Klitschko, of course, like I said, the mayor of Kiev. Mauricio Suleiman, the president of WBC, says, "Our WBC family is heartbroken and in shock after witnessing the images that were released from this morning's attack. The world of boxing stands for peace and unity. We hope an immediate ceasefire with a humane and agreeable resolution to the conflict. Let's all unite." And in every WBC convention, they always sing, "We are the world." So hopefully they find a way where it is a good resolution, agreeable. Nobody wants war. Nobody wants to see anybody lose their life or anything of that nature. Lou DiBella, boxing promoter, he put a broken heart and he put hashtag stand with Ukraine. And let's see. I'm reading everywhere that in 2004, Ukraine got rid of all of their nuclear weapons on a condition that if they ever will be attacked, that the world will come to save them. Just shows you can't really trust what the world says. Regis Progress, sad, he's responding to Tarash Shalastyuk, who's a former Ukrainian Olympian boxing star right now, who shares some images. Here's something that I saw that was circulating on social media sites in Israel, a prayer for peace, and it's by a rabbi that lived a few hundred years ago in the area of Uman, which is in the Ukraine. And it says here, the Lord of peace, the God of peace, make peace in the world. And they say, "We hope that you cancel all the wars and all the bloodshed in the world and make peace in the world, and that no two nations will have a war." It also says over here, "Help us and save us so we all will be at peace, and there'll be a big peace between every person and his friend, between every man and his wife, and there'll be no argument, even in the heart, between all people. And that all people should love peace and chase peace, and always really with a full heart, and will never have any argument at all in the world, not even for people who don't agree with us. And we should never embarrass anyone, small to big." And it says this way, we can really get to the place where it says, "Love thy neighbor like yourself with all your soul." And it says, he's quoting a quote from the Bible, and says, "And I will give peace on earth." So that was a prayer for peace. And let's hope things get better. Stay tuned. Ellie Sekback, reporting.
I'm Ellie Seckback. Ellie Seckback reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.